Tonight on the Daily Ledger, Russian roulette, the political gun to the head of this president must be removed. We will examine why the Republicans should move on and focus on the Trump agenda. Also, gay pride in Los Angeles turns into attack Trump. Plus, the effort to turn Puerto Rico into the 51st state. And Etudes Brutes, major sponsors abandon the outrageous production of Shakespeare in the Park and the theatrical assassination of Donald Trump. Tonight on One America.